After successfully bidding on an hour's coaching session with West Indies legend Chanderpaul, organised through a charity set up in memory of David Smythe, Stainsby Hall's Roger Cartwright met the Derbyshire batsman at the county ground for this once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to get a one-on-one coaching session with Shiv himself. We spoke to the pair after the session. Roger, what was it like having a coaching session from Shiv?
Absolutely brilliant. I think he's changed, provided I can remember what I'm doing for the start of next season. I think he's changed the quality of my batting, just out of hand, totally out of hand.
How's the shit? How's Roger today? Is it a good student to have?
Yeah, he was, from what, you know, other the illustrations on what I think Bruce had to have a look and see what was happening. And then he pointed out also that he struggles a bit of ball in his leg. And they started to throw some ball in his leg and then figure out what was his problem and where he was struggling and try to correct that in the end. You know, we'll reopen his stance a bit and he was just falling a little too much and then playing around his pads. And we try to correct that, we placed a little straighter. And in the end, he was doing well. He decided to hit the ball straight up and down the track. We just need to go over the winter now and just keep practicing it. And hopefully next year, hopefully he doesn't see a decent score.
Is that what he's hoping next year now?
I've only been playing for sort of 3 or 4 years, yeah. So hopefully this will help me.
Definitely it's helped you.
Yeah, oh, definitely. So, provided I can remember.
Actually, is this the sort of thing you enjoy helping? Obviously, you know,
I
spend a lot of time with Derbyshire players,
whatever,
staff,
and
helping
them
with cricketers as well.
Yeah, that's a thing I normally do when I'm available. A lot of time I come into the nets with some of the guys, and I would look at them back and then try to help them whichever area they need help in. And this is the thing I always do, even when I'm here, even when I'm back in the Caribbean, West Indies team, this is the thing I always do with all the players, try to help them in whichever area I can. And trying to help them identify whatever mistake they're making and try to correct it. And hopefully go into the game, you know, do a lot of practice on it. And hopefully go in the game, it helps them.
Yeah. I think Roger can make good bats for the future.
Yeah, you just need to remember the things you've been doing. Keep practicing it. You saw him down the middle and down the back end of it. He's got a lot more time to play the ball. He's a lot more balance, more control in the shots. And if you keep practicing, you'll be alright.
That's good.
Thank you. Thanks very much.
No problem.